1947, he was the hero of British sport when he beat the American Archie Bell at the Albert Hall on the 5th of May 1927 for the vacant World Bantamweight Championship.